90% of this is being straight. That means you lock your hips. Straight means don't do this, because if you do this, it'll go up to the side. Everything nice and straight. Verticality is the most difficult part. You're tipping in and you're watching the bow go in. The bow has to, it's gonna go in not quite vertical in the beginning. When you stand up, if the bow's going under, you start standing up as high as you can. At that point, it needs to be vertical. The key to that is spotting your target. So you're looking where you're gonna put the boat. Nice. Position. That's the position you're going to finish in.
Come on, man. Hips down. Boom. Beautiful. Boom. So you're flat. You're good.
Down. There you go. Now sit up. Yay! We'll be right back.
do I know realistically how long it takes?
Long enough to
go like this?
Wow. Yeah, yeah, totally. Yeah, yeah.
Feelings.
messing around, calling all you freaks and nerds. You're just missing what you want. My brother's going down the drain, my sister's living the dream, but everybody's singing along. It's okay, we'll all soon be gone. Okay, we'll all soon be gone.
That is awesome.